Oh.
We ain't even waiting. We're going straight in. Turn it on. We're live. We got the camera. We're live. Arcle stop number 13. The DJ vibes, the team, see myself at center. It's cool with a K. Are you ready? Are you ready? Gonna be a good one today. It's a lovely day outside. We'll be right back. Tension.com. Thumbs up to the camera crew. Yep, it's myself and Tension. Oh yeah. Soon to be joined by the DJ Vibes and the TC. Hardcore Stomp Show number 13. Once a month we do the Hardcore Stomp. Last Thursday of every month on the 10 Ton Thursday Show. I'll turn the team down at the Badgers, the Dave the Deadly Sins. I'll turn the Death Knights out to Double Oid, man, they're juggling his nuts, Razor Fish, Gang and Nat. I'll turn Marianne. Right, I should say good morning to ya. Morning. There you go. Outside all the recording crew, add to all of the morning early risers. It's an early morning rave up. Turn up the sound. All the love, all the beats, all the love, all the bass. The biggest, the baddest, the roughest, the toughest. What do we say, what do we say, what do we say? Cool London, London! To the man of jugglers, I'll try the badgers. Joined by the Vibes and the TC. said, I ain't wasting no time. We ain't wasting time, we're going right in.
Like you.
once again, picking up with Daniel Long. Once again, it's Cool London. Outside the blue eyes. You know what to do. Mixing up my records with you, all right? And I see I'm trying to Buddha.
yes, TC in the mix. It's been a while, hasn't it, my son? Do you reckon you still got it, mate? No, you never lose it, yeah? Then again, now I know a few people who lost it at NIB for this week. Anyway, we've got Cool, we've got London, we've got TC Tenors, and me, the Vibes E. I'll be jumping on at 9 for a little half hour of madness. But right now, you got TC, the first mix he's done this year. Let's give it marks out of 10. 07931 464 110. Early morning glory. Cool London with the Three Amigos. No, and it's not my voice, funny. It's just a bit hot up here. Cool London, early morning. This is where you want to be. If you're going to wait at work. If you're on the way to work, give us a little shout. Give us, let us know what you're up to. We're here live, as you can see. Having fun in the sun. No, I'm done.
Yeah, I was watching you with that record, mate.
I resisted. You know I love to pull tunes.
We know
back.
The TC rewinds. We call them the TC regrinds because it grinds the vinyl when you rewind, don't you? Yeah. With R. Kelly and that.
I love grinding.
I'll try the easy, mate. I'll try the yush.
Oh yes, the old firm back together. I managed to drag TC out of his coffin. Don't look like he's proper woke up yet, but he's definitely not a dead duck. No, he's just had his bacon sandwich, cup of coffee. He's definitely ready for action. I left the San Miguel's behind. Only Lucas ate this morning. But once again, if you just jumped on, sounds of the Vibes, sounds of TC, and the TT, the Tenors, tons.
That all important number to get you through, 07931 464 to 110. Hold tight the Badgers.
Yes, to catch me, the Vibes are jumping on at 9 o'clock. If I can get TC off. Looks like he's enjoying it. And it's been so long. He's got the bug back. He's got the fever. He's got the style.
Easy the red tube. Easy the razor fish, easy mate. I'll tell the Derby crew.
mixes there from TC. He's just going to get himself another 8 espressos. Oh, he's got a sleeping bag with him. Oh, no. 2 mixes, mate. You're going, normally it's 3 at least, and then you normally crumble. Yeah, TC just jumping off there. He's just bought a bucket of Red Bull. Gonna have a cold shower after them 2 mixes. He's sweating up, look at that. You ain't got the sun to blame in here, mate. Yeah, nice one, son. Beautiful to be back to with the old governor, Tony T, the TC. Wait, we might have to do another one in December. Do you reckon you'll be all right by then? His hands are cool. TC not too cool at the minute. He's bubbling, squeaking. This one especially for Mac, because how you doing, Max? Also Buddha, Blue Eyes. Wicked Redneck, thank you for the shout, mate. And the Devil. All got the Devil in us this morning. That's right, we've all got the Devil in us this morning. I think the last time I saw you, Devil, was with TC. Many moons ago. The full moon's out this morning. Because you've got Drac Pack over there. Meet a werewolf. And King of the Monsters. Once again, this is the once a month Big Bad Banging Show. The Big Bad Banging Show. The Thursday Specialists. And yes, as I said, I just jumped off the plane from Ibiza late last night. It was a bit of a change for me getting chucked off it. Yes, I haven't quite got a tan. Because I was asleep all day and awake all night. Enough said. Happy days, Mackers. Trish track coming just for you, my mate. Special beautiful shout to wonderful Sarah, who made me that wonderful smoothie this morning. Well needed. Weren't a lot of fruit being it in Ibiza. No apples. No oranges, no bananas. There was a few fruits out there, though, I'll tell ya. Yeah, the voice is a little bit croaky. What? Do you know what though? I used to do the shows with you on Sunday night. It was pretty similar then and all. Thursday morning, Sunday night. Can I ever get a nice afternoon show for you lot one day? Anyway, once again, it's the 10 ton. It's the Vibes-y. And it's the TC, the pre-delinquents. Do you know we'll make it till 11? Yeah. Once again, Santa Call London. You know that anyway. Give us a shout, let us know you're out there. Because it's only because of you we're here. Once again, sounds to be vibes in 5 or 10 minutes. Do a little half hour for ya. Something wild, something wicked, something weird.
To Danny, if you've got your ears on, old type Victor Meldrew. You know who you are. Old type the Andrew. Old type you, man. Old type the Blue Eyes. Each and every goddamn time. Bigging up both of you too. Governor General, also to Susie. Well, once again, picking up the Victor Meldrew. That's it, we've been evicted. It's a big brother. Right, your DJ Vibes is going to step up right about now. He's going to give you a 30-minute mix. Crucial 9:30. Look at that, he's brought his own cloth. I'll spit on mine.
Bring it back.
You know that, yeah. I'll try you, mate. I'll try to Richard. I'll try to Red 2. I'll try to Mr. Joshua. The Nuts. The Rayfish. Definitely goes out to the Nathan. I'll try to Man in Jungle. Out to the Double. Definitely. The Bernie Wrangler. Outside the Andrew, outside the Blue Eyes. Tell ya, and to all the working crew.
think that someone wants a beer already. I reckon they're a bit late, to be honest. Now I've got the Lucas Egg with me today. Not the DJ. Technically, anyone's welcome up here.
Big up the lovely Pirate Radio. Maximum love and respect goes out to you. Concentrating face. Once again, all important number for them that are old school. 07931 464. It's a 110.
Oh yes. As we take a little drift, 9 o'clock, your daily news is that it's me, Vibes E, Tenton and the TC, and I'm up here with the original Nutbags. Last night I just got back from Ibiza, they were begging me to stay there, do a few more sets, have a great time in the sun, free drink, free everything, all them lovely ladies, but no, I had to be back for this show. There's no way in the world I was missing this for all that. What's the point of that? You can get that anytime, but this is a special occasion. Thursday morning, bang upset. Who's up for it? Early morning glory. Little half hour of me, something special, something new, blue, borrowed, all sorts of wild stuff coming. This one's from me to you. 9 o'clock rock.
Don't worry, mate. I've got me wig and me dress to slip on in a minute.
No, didn't we do that last night?
Oh, yeah. Old Platinum Reclamation Crew. Sunshine Hardcore. Absolutely wicked tune. Go on, the Vibes E.
As I told you, something different. Something old, something new. Something borrowed. And definitely something blue.
Old Tight the Blue Eyes. You got the right idea, girl. Love and respect each and every goddamn time. Add to the Marky B, Lupton. It's time. A dark horse, yeah?
Oh, yeah, I'm full of surprises. Well, the fact that I actually made it back to my beef is the biggest one ever.
Telling me.
Now, but where would I rather be, you know, in the middle of London? If I was in Ibiza right now, what would I be doing?
No, you're better off being here, mate.
I am better off being there, because if I'd have stayed there, I might have never ever came back. Unless I was deported. Very likely. This ain't too hard for you, is it?
No, give it to me.
Not for this time of the morning, you know. I know you lightweights out there. You got to be hardcore Harry, not lightweight Larry.
You wait till you see what I've got in the bag, mate.
What do you mean by that, mate?
Well, you know, a sausage sandwich and a... Oh, that has to be food. Yes, the vibes.
Well, it's a little Ibiza tribute. If I couldn't be there in person, I'll be there with a little bit of musical spirit. And this track is dedicated to me. I can't get no sleep.
And to Mrs. Wabs, locked in right about now.
Oh no, she's earned it all now.
Badja, 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 badja.
This one is specially dedicated to beautiful Sue Ellen, MC Sue E. Mark and Jim, how you doing? And especially the Fine Fair crew, and the Fine Fair Massive. Are you massive? Or just massive? Love to all the Ilford firm, all the Lay Street. You've all got to come to Ibiza with us next time. This is just the warm-up. Glad to be vibes, you're having fun in the sun. No, I'm done. As you know, this is the once a month banging show. Big, big, bad and banging. And I've been drafted in to give you some proper old bangers. And that's not 10 ton or TC.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it.
Once again, loads of love to the Fine Fair crew. MC Suey. Beautiful Sarah. And all the other nutters in that office. And Mark and Jim, how you doing? This one's for you.
It's a wicked tune, go on the vibe team. Play some tunes, we ain't heard.
Oi, I ain't even heard them before, I just gamble.
Gamble.
Close your eyes, stick your hand in the box. Bring something out.
Outside the vortex, easy mate. Outside the bubble and the traveller.
listening to Yagna, how you doing? And to Richie Pierce, looking for something on VW. I shall have a little look for you, my old son. Oh yes, the vibes and Wish Doctor. Also for Badgers, Marianne. Lovely to have you on the morning. The morning special. Oh, it's amazing doing a radio show this time of the morning. Brilliant. Proper lively. A nice one for that red suit bouncing. Yes, we're going to bounce around the room. Bounce around the airwaves. Just bounce around in general.
I'll try to put her out to Blue Eyes, say you love me, she's a Risky Angel. I'll try to put her.
I'm going to do a remix to this one for us, not children of the morning.
Yeah. I'll turn the gas so it's easy, mate.
Let's come together and unite. Nothing's gonna stop us now. Let the fire burn inside. Nobody can stop this generation. Let's create the children of the night. Don't ever let them put you down. Get up, get up, get up. Now is the time to change. Get up,
I'll try to win two.
Get up, there is no time.
It's gonna be a lovely day today.
Get up,
the
vibes,
muscle and attention, and the T-shirt.
Join the scene, live your life like a great machine.
I'll turn the camera crew. All the navies.com, lander.com. We got a live camera feed to the night, and it's in the studio. If you ain't seen my face, though, might see a little bit of it. Hopefully everyone's doing fine on this wicked, wicked Thursday, and hopefully everyone's week has been quality.
Yes, they did say it's going to be the hottest day of the year today. It wouldn't be hard, would it? We ain't had much of a summer.
I just put my arm out the window for 5 minutes. Get a bit of a suntan.
Yeah, that was when you was lying in bed in... No, no, laying on the sofa in the front room.
Let the fire burn inside. Nobody can stop.
No, don't worry about that. It's hot enough in this studio and the music's hot enough. And that's all that matters. Rocking and rolling with a cool London.
Right, old track the Clemmy. Vibes, did you used to go to Yang Lang's house in Torquay? Mighty Force Records in the 90s.
Oh yeah, I remember it really well. Especially that morning. Yeah, of course I did. I was there once or twice.
Where's the aircon? I normally bring my own person that fans me down.
We are the children of the night, and fight for the future of our nation. Let's come together and unite. Nothing's gonna stop us now. Let the fire burn inside. Nobody can stop this generation. Let's create the children of the night. Don't ever let them put you down. Get up. Get up, get up, now is the time
Jonesy or DJ Vibes, giving it the R. Corner tennis. I'll tell you what, it's not often you get to hear such good tunes at this time of morning. I'm normally driving about and yeah, but that's limited to once a month. Yeah.
Oh, I reckon we should do this daily then, what do you reckon, Tone?
Oh, yeah!
We'll do a morning show and an evening show.
Yeah. Maybe one in between.
No, all day. Let's just do an all-dayer then. I could handle an all-dayer today, you up for it? Yeah. Forget that wall, forget all that housework, forget all that stuff you got to do in the garden.
I've got to do my gardening.
You've got to do your gardening.
Yeah. Quite literally. Fair point. Hold tight to Vortex. Hold tight to Staff. Definitely maximum love and respect goes out to you each and every time.
Wait, Tone, that wall you just had put up. Hey, Tony, you know the wall you were telling me you had put up?
Yeah.
Did you build it?
I had a participation in it.
I was just wondering if it was windy out there today.
Yeah, no, I don't think it's going to last. Old Tang Yang and that, make your own post. Go on, go for it. Old Tang and Marianne. Once again, y'all, locked on to Cool London. Sounds your DJ Vibes on the ones and twos right about now. Take you through till 9:30, and then I'm going to step up, and then Tenors, Vibes and myself, 10 through to 11. It's the 10-ton Stomp Show. Love it, love it. Each and every, what is it, the first? Last Thursday of the month, I don't even know where I am. Don't forget that. Oh, my eyes. Don't forget that all important number, 07931464. It's a 110. Gonna send the next one straight out to the Andrew and the Jody. Marianne, if you'd like to get that set uploaded. I love listening to old sets. That sets with a T. Albeit, I don't mind listening to any kind of sets.
I did hear them walls are a bit thin at your flat, mate.
Yeah, they are a little bit thin. It's great.
Ooh,
outside all the hardcore.
Oh, fuck.
Going on, old boy.
A nice one to the Ray Fish. I do remember the old Rhythm Station very well. What a great old night that was. Wham to them classical old places. Full of classical old faces.
Want to send a massive shout out to the Mary and Sarah at the Pure Gym, Southampton. Oi, oi! Once again, picking up the
Southampton.
Well, this track is dedicated to UTC from me. The breakdown is all about our old shows.
You are always on my mind.
Thank you very much, mate. You're always on my mind as well. Love this one to the bone. Once again, goes out to the Mary and Sarah in Pure Gym, Southampton.
Maybe
Jody.
God, we're just getting too excited up here, aren't we?
I am very excitable in my old age. So I'm told. Yeah, mine's a bit like that as well. I knew what you meant. Once again, send this one out to the to the Blue Eyes.
Just a little quick reminder for you nutbags out there. Catch me, myself, at the Hidden Retreat this weekend, the big weekender. Down on the outskirts of Devon, it's an absolute blinding one. In the middle of nowhere in a happy old valley. Have a look on the website, Hidden Retreat. Well worth a look, well worth a laugh. Have a look, Hidden Retreat this weekend, Friday till Sunday. Catch me with a couple of madhouse sets down there. Not as madhouse as this one, though. Absolutely loving every second.
Ultimate Rex and Raver, out to you.
You are always on my mind.
I like that, the Rex and Raver.
And some Risky Angel as well.
Is this Stomp Me enough, Tommy son? Got to Stomp Me.
No.
Oh, no. Okay. I can go stompier, or I can go slower.
Stompy. It's a 10-ton breakfast stomp show.
Now we're gonna call, it's got to be the stamp show now.
Right, add to the Blue Eyes. You're just going to have to throw your hands in the air. Maximum love and respect goes out to you each and every time. Also out to the Andrew. Hold tight, the original Woolwich crew. Once again, Cool London, Sam's your DJ Vibes. Tentan and myself, TC, alongside. Once again, we've got the DJ, Death Noise. Old Tight the Devil, Old Tight the Ange. Out to the kids. I think I've caned this mic.
Also, don't forget, well, I'm sure you can't forget, you've heard all about it. Unity in the Sun from this Sunday onwards for the week. I'll be drifting out there on some mad plane on Monday afternoon. I think a few of you crazy crackerjacks are on my flight. Make sure you come and say hello with a single brandy in your hand ready for me. That's Unity in the Sun, Cavos. Here we go again. Yes, if you didn't know by now, then you're lucky. This is me, Santa DJ Vibes, still about 9:30-ish. Where does time go when you're having fun? Alongside the 10 Ton, alongside the TC, and the Vibes E. Oh yes, time flies when you're having fun, believe me. Well, but what do we do for the rest of the day? We're going to be in the old rave mood. Where do we go? Round yours, Tone. Mrs. won't mind, will she? Should we just let everyone know the address so we all pop round? 69 Lesby Avenue.
What a panic up there!
Love this one to the bone. Giving it to the hardcore this morning.
Yeah, this one would sound really good at your front room about 11:30. Turn right up. The missus can make a few cups of tea for us. A little bit stronger in if we can bring our own little bottle. She won't mind at all, will she?
Bit of honey rum, I'll lace you with honey rum.
Oh, not again, that's like the old shows we used to do. I can't believe I'll come back for more.
Sending this one straight out to the devil. Ever ready? Maximum love and respect goes out to the ever ready each and every time.
Can I play one more, please?
You play as many as you want, mate.
No, I mean one more hour.
Oh!
I'm just getting the okay, because, yeah, I'm in the zone now, I'm in the zone.
Once again, out to the devil, outside the hand, out to the kids. Cool London!
This track especially dedicated to my good old pal Lively. How you doing, little Lee? Looking forward to the weekend, my son.
The bigger the better.
Next track, a special super dedication to the man like Martin Rise. How you doing, Martsky? I'll give you a little shout afterwards, mate. Next one, especially personally to you.
Got to send the next one out to the Yang and Nat as well. Oh, to the gym in Glasgow. Out to you.
Where could she come and pick me up?
Out to the 074. Hold tight, the hyper.
Hyper Viper. Oh. That's me all stomped out now, I'm afraid.
Out to the Buddha.
Lovely.
Also out to the hardcore Harry.
Show. But I'm leaving.
Ooh, leave to you, let's have it.
My darling, baby.
Yeah, I think we're gonna have to remix one, this one. Battersbury, Thursday morning. We'll just change the show to Monday morning. That'd be a bit easier, wouldn't it, than spending all that time. Well, where are we now? This one especially for John and Sid. How are you doing, Johnny boy? Especially for Risky Angel, stomping and rocking. Nice one, very nice one. Yeah, big shout to Maria, looking for the love of my life. Well, could be any one of us, to be honest, but we got a remix for it coming up about 10 o'clock for ya. TC in the mix there, Bidback Specialist.
I've been called a lot worse. I'll take that.
Yeah, but only behind your back.
That's what my missus says. Thank you, Sonny.
Well, this is absolutely brilliant. I can talk about it behind his back without him going mad. Oh, yes, nice one, TC. Nice one, Tenors. Alongside me, Vibesy, having fun in the sun, morning specialist. I'm sure we watch this lively in a couple of hours. But you never know with us three. Always ready for action. Alright Andy, I'll have a look for Funfair. I reckon it could be arranged. Yes, Love of My Life coming up for you. If anyone's got any good remedies for a sore throat, I brought it back from Ibiza. Can't tell you who gave it to me though. Loads of love to the SOS crew, Lisa and Will, especially also Zach. Thank you so much. That's right, touching the sky, feeling very high. With the sun up there burning our fingers. Hot day today, shorts and vest. Or even less. This is cool. This is London. This is the Free Madness. Back in the zone, Tone. Back in the zone, Tone. Oh yes, Mariana, nice one. This one's for you. And Love My Life coming up about 10 o'clock, no problem. Also Funfair. Feels like we're in a Funfair, didn't it, mate? Brilliant.
Love it.
I really love it. This one's for Richie Rambo. How you doing, Richie, my mate? Santa TC doing the business. Once again, the three amigos. Tenors, TC and the Vibes E. It's the TTV show. Oh yes, it's the TTV show. Tenors, TC and Vibes. Oh, it's the TTTCV show.
Try saying that after having a few.
I just did. Sound of London's finest, sound of the country's finest. And the three DJs. Probably not the finest, but we have a good go. Call London, doing it all over the world, doing it all over the morning airwaves, having fun in the sun. As we said, there's still places, only a couple of free though, for Unity in the Sun. It'd be lovely to see you out there. And believe me, the weather out is beautiful right now. But then again, it's just as good over here, to be honest. Nice one, too. You don't even notice his mixes. Back in the saddle, son. Well done.
Leave it to wife.
It doesn't have to be like that. It doesn't have to be like that, mate. This one's for the Gimp. Yes, yes, just for you. Thank you for that lovely message, mate. Appreciate it, son. Yeah, you might catch me on here a bit more often now. Seems to be banned, John. If you don't know already, give us a little shout, 07931 464110. We'd love to have you on board. Oh god, I've got the phone in my back pocket. Let's have a look. Yes, Blue Eyes, you're more than welcome to come up to Leslie Avenue later. Few strange characters up there, I must say. Us Breeze, probably the strangest lot.
Here, you speak for yourself, you. Oh, alright, you're right.
Alright, I'll let you in this time. There's security on the door today, though. Did you know there is actually a road about 3 miles from here called Sunbeam Close? There is, there is. I was thinking of moving now. Yeah, Buddha Records is more like the Three Stooges rather than the Three Amigos. That's the Gleason Threesome. That'll do, that's us. We've worked it out, Tunners, now. It's the TTTCV show. Sounds like a Japanese motor. TTTCV. Guess who that was? Yeah, we've worked it out there now that I'm lightweight Larry. TC's big time Barry. And Tunnels is hardcore Harry, because he does this every week. if not more. But we're by your side, mate. You might invite us back for Christmas, maybe. It'd be nice to have our presents. Oh, God. Shane, go back to bed.
Blood fam.
I stumble on the lake of daydreams.
Wait, darling! And darling, come over here and give you a kiss, darling!
The sun sings from the sky.
I'll try the Buddha!
As I dream of my desire.
I'll try that to the waffle brass. I'll try Risky Angel. Jay to the Wrexham Raver.
Arrange that for you, Gazzy boy. What was it there? Feel so good. Definitely play that one for you, mate. Only because we do right now.
Absolutely. I love this one to the bone. I'm going to send this one straight out to the Deaf Noise, Andrew, old tight to Jody, old tight to Yang and Nat. Love this one. This one from me to you.
Nice one, son. Absolute quality.
I'll try the baby fresh. He's in the Bosch copy.
I haven't given you that short bro, have I? I'm passing it on, yes. This time tomorrow night, you'll be laid up, mate. Forget any plans for the weekend. Did you know there was a hooker's lane in Walthamstow? Yeah, someone just sent me a message in. How did I know? Let me know exactly where.
Put your hands up in the
I've got a few pesetas left over. Cool. That's exactly right, slipping and sliding. Thank you, Rento. This is the night that you can make it happen. This is the night and also Richie Rambo, thank you so much, mate, means a lot. That's right, we're here having it on a Thursday. And I mean having it on a Thursday. Especially for Ever Ready. I hope you are. And the Hyper Viper 80. Just for you, my son. Beautiful. Liking it, so liking it.
I think we'll get a little bit harder.
If you've learned all these songs about the night, this is the night. If you've got any number today, this is the day. Oh, fair day. Daydreaming. Six days on the run. Oh, you get the idea. Yeah, got a couple of beautiful dedications ready to come up at 10 o'clock. Any tracks you fancy, if I've got them, I'll play them. Got Love of Me Life coming up. Got Feel So Good. Nice one, Ever Ready. I always knew you were. That's what we like to hear, that's what we like to see. Whether you're listening on FM, whether you're listening online, or whatever way you're listening, very, very welcome.
Tell you what, I'm absolutely roasting. I ain't touched a set of decks in quite some time again.
And why have you just ordered a coffee then? You need a nice ice cold cooler, a slush puppy.
No, sod that.
Coffee's for the winter, for the night time.
This one, of course, Inside Beat, Rapido.
Can we change the name just for an hour of the radio station? Warm. Warm London. So is it true then, TT, that because you have been on the decks for a few months, she confiscated them? Is that why? Because of all the mad wild night parties you was having?
I've been a naughty boy, what can I say?
Oh, poor Chumley. Daddy, come round to yours, mate, get better. I'll get him out the loft for you, mate. We'll plug him in for midday and we'll show her.
I like Daddy vibes.
Poor diddly diddums.
Alright, I'm gonna let you use my cellizers.
Yeah,
oh.
Swear down, man.
If I break them, what's the punishment?
I'm just gonna beat you down, man.
Tell his missus what he's been up to today.
Beat you down, fam.
Go on. Oh look, he's bent them already, look, he's bending them up. Yeah, that's right, call London, you know that. 07931 464110, that gets you right through to us nutbags. Anything you've got to say, any dedications, tell the world it's us, free nutbags. On the Thursday morning blowout, hard and heavy, ready to rumble. Always. Especially for Ricky Angel, how you doing, Ricky? And especially a massive super shout to the Fat Controller's Stalker crew. I hope you're really stalking well. And I hope you're really, really worrying him. Jumping out of phone boxes, all that sort of thing. And also nice one to the Rex and Raver, how you doing? Especially for you. You keep Rexing. You keep raving. Sounds of the Three Nutters. It's Vibesy, it's TC and TT. The TC TTV crew. Something like that anyway. Also Yang Nat, thank you so much for the kind wicked shout. Means a million, my mate. Show dedicated to you. Mariana, we can't do a lot about that for you. We can't make it louder. We can just make it bigger, better and badder. This one goes out to Bold Russ. How you doing, Russie? No, we're always ready for action at this time, mate. Don't let always see it. We're always on it though. This one especially for Andy Loughton. How you doing, me old mate? Glad you're on the 10 o'clock rock firm. Has he proved himself? Yeah, the wrong way. Now go on, son, you might need the practice. Go on, one more.
I need all the help I can get, mate.
That's what she said last night.
Old tight to Marianne. It's Marianne, isn't it?
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah. Marianne or Marianne?
Marianne.
Marianne.
Annie. Go on, then, one more, TC, before your batteries run out. Then I've got a couple of dedications to play. Some people have asked for some tunes. So we can chuck some of them in between 10 and 11. And just go out in style. So you want me to join the Stalker crew, do ya? I'm already a member of a few of them, to be honest, but I think I could do it just for you and the back controller. Oh, Mariana said Mel will do. Enjoying the rest, mate, is it okay? Enjoying the rest, yeah? We'll have to come every Thursday. Just, you're off the firm now, that's it. Do you reckon you've got another show in you this year, Tone? Yeah, we're going to have to get you warm. This is it, the training course now, every day, like Rocky. 4-hour mix every day just to get you back into it. Have you ready for December for a Christmas special? This one's especially for Lockie, Libby and Andrew, how you doing? Glad you're out there making our day worthwhile.
Yes, yes, easy mate, all tight Lockie. And I should have forgot that jingle, brother. Sorry I'm taking so long, mate. All tight Redneck. All tight the old bus, easy, brother.
This one, slightly newer than what I've been playing, but love this one. Just a mess, not, no, I was going to say just a mess, tenors up, but nothing messes tenors up. Your earring quite clearly ain't as bad as mine then. Sing on, crew, you know what to do with this one.
I'll turn the fat bloke.
Sing along, crew.
It's been 9 years since the kids. I can't help but reminisce. Hey, Michelle, do you remember
me?
You were my first and worst love. And so when only.
So for the last hour, all three of us, we're going to take two tunes each or something.
Yeah, can we sing? Can we sing a bit as well? Can I have half? I'm happy with half. Yeah, I've always been a lightweight. Sorry, go on, tenors.
I was going to say take half. We won't go in so.
No, I will.
Easy to raise a fish.
This one. This one, of course, are rocking you softly. Scott Brun. Gonna send this one straight out to the D-I-E-V-I-E-E-E-E-L-L-L. The Allen. I'll take you. Let's go. I'll take the redneck. I'll take the fat bloke. I'll take the fat bloke. Oh, I'm absolutely sweating. That's if we get a bit rowdy, he just sprays us in the eyes. Right, bigging up. Oh, what have I done with this phone? Hello. Bigging up the Andy in Latin. Old tight the IG9, IG10 crew. Old tight the road in Road Massive. Old tight the Latin Way crew. Andy in Latin. I'll try the devil. Tell us, have you got a remix of All of Our Dreams? That's a yes, yes. Sending a shout out to the says he hates his personal trainer. Do you know what would be good? If you could switch it around, all them people that have personal trainers, if you could just switch it around for one session and beast them, just to let them know what it feels like until they're absolutely puking their guts up, that'd be satisfaction right there.
Beast them, I think we've got to come back to some kind of funky sex act.
Oh, yeah, no.
Bestiality.
Yeah, well, yeah, no. You know what's really on my mind? Out to the Risky Angel! What's going out to Ian E11? I'll try the DMD Addict, I'll try the Badgers, the WA, the Ever Ready, the Goldie, the Hyper Viper, the Nathan, I'll try the Mad Ed Junglers, I'll try the Mary Ann, the Mr. Joshua, the Nuts, the Raider Girl, the Racist, the Red 2, the Redneck. The Gimp, I'll try the Gimp. I like you. Is that Man Apart? Man Apart. I'll try the Young and that, I'll try the Young. Youngie. I'll tell the cool family locked in right about now. Giving us some stomp through to 11 o'clock. Just a little under an hour. Your DJ Wyatt stepping up. You got 10 Ben Tan and myself, TC. Give it here. The all important number 07931 464. It's a 110 alternatively. At Cool London for the Twitter. On Facebook is Cool London. You had to think then. That is quite impressive. Old Tight the Risky Angel, give it a go. I'd thoroughly enjoy that. I had a personal trainer once. Only once, I couldn't take it after that. Old Tight the Maccas. Alternatively, if you like to send the carrier pigeon, I'm getting a bit hungry now. Right, I'm going to drink my coffee and smoke about 40 fags.
Go!
Go! Go. I like that.
As we drift into a dedication, it feels so good. Yeah, it feels so good, vibes and Wish Doctor. If you've got any tracks you want to hear, give us a shout. Guarantee we can pull them out for you. Well, not guarantee, but if we can, we will. If we can't, we surely can't. But 9 out of 10, if you ask us, we will. Was that sort of crazy crackerjack crew. Sounds of Vibes and Wish Doctor, feels so good. Yeah, sounds of Asylum 4, and it feels so good. Does feel so good.
I'm trying to teach, easy to teach.
Sounds to be vibes in a little mix with the three crazy crew. 10 Ton, the TC and the me vibes. Doing a couple of tracks each through to 11. 2 hours gone already. Where does it go when you're having such a grin? Remember who asked me for this, I'm sorry. But whoever it was, you will know. Because you were the only one who asked him for it. Let me know who you were. And I'll give you a supersonic sunbeam shout. The love of my life. Once again, sounds to me vibes, he jumping away. That's me, I've been dragged, I've been chucked out.
You'll always be the love of my life. The love of my life.
Never end this one. Here you go. With the TT stepping back up now. Yeah, let's go. How's everyone doing this morning? Lovely, jubbly.
Yes, it's on to Marianne. No problem at all. And Redneck, see? If you ask me, I will do it for you. Well, not everything, but nearly. I got a fun fact coming up shortly as well. Driving is crazy, you know that. Yeah, a little bit of a remix for ya. Always nice to spice it up a bit. We all love the originals, but sometimes a little fresh face don't go bad. Driving you proper crazy. Cool drives you crazy. Absolutely loving life. Blue Eyes, can't do the rewind, I'm afraid. But don't worry, dedicated especially to you, my son. And thank you very much, The Angel. Well appreciated. Sorry, Blue Eyes, we saw it a bit too late. And if I try and do a rewind when TC's got the headphones on, oh, them Sennheisers might not be worth it. Well.
tell you what, I ain't played these tunes in a long, long, long time. I haven't heard them for a long time.
Jimmy Boy, now hit him a tree. No, a swap shop.
A what shop? Oh,
take out this one, you're playing the tune, mate.
Oh, that's a good idea.
It was about... What?
Don't take that one out, then.
What a pro crew.
What I meant to say is, are you going to take that one out?
Oh, but that's nice. A minute ago, you thought I was trying to slow down a CD when the vinyl was playing. That's confidence in me, isn't it, mate?
Oh, teeth.
Yeah, next time we're going to come up, turn the camera off, because we've got to have string vests and speedos on. Then again, though, we might get a few extra hits if we got the camera on.
What, we could charge pay-per-view.
We'd have to pay them, mate. Someone's just asked for Feel Free. Feel Me. We'll see what we can do. This one's especially for Rob and Dover. How you doing, Robbie? Especially for you, my old mate. Showing them how, that's correct. Showing them exactly how it's done.
Want to send a massive, massive shout out to the Andy Clockwork. Hold tight, you, mate. Send a shout out to the Rough and Outrage. Hold tight, Ian, in Ian Evan. We shall do, mate. Hold tight, you. Thank you very much. In a couple of tunes I'm going to play that, I'm going to send it straight out to Andrew. That Sail Away was straight out to you, girl. Maximum love and respect to you and Andrew each and every goddamn time. Tune! Out to the Rob and over. Says banging show. Or in my case, clanging show. Takes about 6 hours before my ears are custom to speakers. Go on, tenors. Go on, Peter Andre. Spending nights with you, mate. Easy. Sandy on DJ Tentac, myself TC alongside, and of course your DJ Vibes. Take you through to 11. It's Cool London.
The old Angie today for that gardening, mate, I'm telling you. Yeah, we got Fun Fair coming up, have no fear.
Straight out to you, Blue Eyes. Once again, big up the Demolition Crew each and every goddamn time. Hold tight, LZL. Hold tight, Dave.
Strong like the power, strong inside. You make me feel.
Sing along, crew, you know what to do. Here's one I prepared earlier. Where's your double-sided sticky tape? Picking up the Portsmouth crew each and every time. Old Taylor South Coast crew. Old Taylor Southampton crew. Old Taylor South Coast. Hardcore. Always getting your locked on to Cool London, the worldwide.
I'm just about to do my first ever mix. No, not first ever mix. First ever mix on my brand new headphones I brought back with me yesterday. So, is it going to be a good one? Is it going to be one like usual? Let's see how they're going to work for my future. Definitely heard it here first. and simple, nice and sweet. I couldn't mess that one up. Didn't risk it, really. Yeah, first ever mix on these headphones. You can see them on the camera now.
Oh, nearly. I'll try the repressing crew on this one. Absolute tune, one of the DJ vibes.
I nearly hung myself in my new headphones. First mix. That would have been a first on air.
'96. Yeah.
Cole, what were you up to then? What was happening then? 20 years ago.
Have you ever climbed a mountain and tried to touch the stars? Have you flown a rocket to the moon?
Generation ago.
Or maybe even
still here standing strong.
Have you swam beneath the ocean or surfed a tidal wave? These are the dreams I'm dreaming, the fantasies I crave.
Absolute shoot! I'll take Joe Fix It! To the Vortex, I'm not forgotten that tune, mate! To the Redneck, to Young and Nat! I'll take the Bernie!
Regrettably, only 20 minutes left. Where does the time go? We're having such a laugh. Have no fear, we'll surely be back again, though. Gonna have 20 minutes of pure power. Alongside Vibesy, myself, and the two governors, TC and TT. Something nice just for you from me. Are you with me? Absolute mega, mega. Oi, flipping, oi. Going out to Martin Rise, how you doing, Martski? Also beautiful Sarah and the Fine Fair selection. Great to know you're on board. Love that.
Definitely picking up the Fusion Massive.
Thank you very much, my son. Got to make an effort for you two, haven't I?
Next time.
7 days homework this took me. Couldn't turn up empty-handed, could I?
Are you there?
Hopefully we'll be invited back. Hopefully.
Definitely.
Well, maybe me. No, we'll have to have a super summertime special in a couple of shows' time, I say. Maybe next month or something. Well, it's only 4 days till next month. Now we'll let them get over this madness first. Then we'll come back for a bit more. Absolutely loving it. Thanks, Tenors. Well appreciated, pal. Absolute fun in the sun. With a little bit of arm done. All about having fun.
I'll take the Risky Angel. A big shout to the vibes each and every time. It's been a pleasure. What a wicked show. The time has gone well fast.
Yes, I'm up for overtime. But I don't think T6 Misses would really have it. He's got another wall to build. And a water feature. Nice one, Redneck. Thank you for that, mate. Absolutely brilliant. Loved every minute. Have no fear. This one for Bernie Rag. How you doing, Bernie? And all the Portsmouth nutbags. How you doing, Portsmouth? Having a bit of a roast on the coast. Santa TG just stepped in with some total confusion. He just threw me off the decks there. Manhandled me. Well, panhandled me. I'm used to that from him, from the old days. Never DJ'd with TG in the daylight, though. That's why he's been night times. What do you reckon? Do you prefer it in the daytime or at night? Do you like it at night? We used to do it for 3 hours before, didn't we, at night? Only two today, though. Got to warm up gently. This one especially for Harker. How you doing, Arks? And everyone down here in Basingstoke, the Basingstoke crew, rocking and rolling. Mainly rolling than rocking, I'd say. Don't forget the last 20 minutes, give us a text, give us a call, give us a shout, give us anything. We'll take anything round here. 07931 464 110. Have no fear, we're here just for you. And thank you very much to the Southampton crew also, having a roast on the coast. Yeah, love it down in Southampton. Hope to see you very, very soon. Absolutely brilliant. Cheers, Angel. Make sure you keep it risky. So where's the after party then? Anyone out there got an after party? Oh, an after party on a Thursday midday. You have to be encore if that's your after party. Still going from Saturday night. I do know a few people on that level. Yeah, get getting very warm up here, so we're going to change your name to Warm FM, Warm London. This one especially for Bernie Rag. Cheers, Berno. Really appreciate the text message. Go on, my son. Go on, my son. Go on, my son.
Gonna send this one straight out to the Andrew. I can't find Funfair. I thought I had it with me. We played it. Alright then, I'll send this one out to you anyway. You played it three times.
Nice to see you paying attention. Nice to see you paying attention.
I was outside sunning myself.
Sunning your bullet.
Gonna send this one out to all the sun worshippers.
Follow the sun, follow the sun, follow the sun up high. Together we'll stay, feeling this way, it's shining for you.
I've got rid of Page Spree, so I've stopped worshipping it now.
Follow the sun, follow the sun, leaving the rain behind.
It just makes you feel good, bit of warm weather, bit of sun, puts the spring in your step.
Well, about 4 o'clock this afternoon, when you've been out doing that garden, doing that wall.
Yeah, I'll be cursing it.
There'll be no spring in anything.
Once again, big up all the cool family locked in right about now. Last 15 minutes of the 10 Ton Vibes and the LTC. This is a 10 Ton Stump Show. Each and every month, giving you the hardcore.
Especially for Blue Eyes, loving this one. Just like us, loving it to death. Also to Devil. He's worshipping it as well. The Devil worshipper. We'll have a little go on that one for you, mate. I'm not too sure. Only because the intro is so long. Maybe for the last track. We can't play Forever Autumn today, really, can we? No, it won't go down too well, would it? Yeah, but thinking of you, mate. Nice one, Devil.
I'll tie the vortex on this one. I'll tie Insane.
Big shout to the Devil down there in Tasmania. The absolute top draw, first class, highly rated. Yeah, thanks for all the wonderful messages. They're non-stop at the minute, absolutely non-stop. And I've got a sore throat. What are you doing to me? Then again, I wouldn't have it any other way. Absolutely beautiful sounds, beautiful people, beautiful response, beautiful day. That's what it's all about, the people, the music, having fun in the sun.
Mic in your hand.
Yeah, I know, but I like watching you do it. Hold tight the blue eyes. Out to the Lady Bitty. Out to the insane. Hold tight the history of hardcore.
And do you know what? The timing is timed perfect. So, so Vibesy can finish the show off, innit, with the last two.
Yeah, yeah.
Happy days.
The last two. Well, once again, I'm picking up all the hardcore locked in right about now. Who's been locked in for that? It's got to have been about a year since I was touched a bit of vinyl. Yeah. The dodgy Lee fella, he's on holiday in, he's in Bognor. Yeah, he's in Bognor. Well, let's get out to the insane. Tiny Elko Pops, much love to you each and every time. Go on, tenors.
Memories of the times I've held you. I just can't let them go.
Out to the redneck, thanks for tuning in. You've been there. You've been on it. Tenors, you're an old cheeser. You're an old cheeser.
This one is specially dedicated to an old pal of us all, the man like Joomski.
I need you, I need you.
Sending that sun down to us, aren't you, mate? I know you are.
Definitely.
So yeah, a couple more from us nutbags.
Wicked stuff, out to the redneck.
The TC, the tenors, the DJV. It's been an absolute honour to play for us today. We've loved every second. Thank you for being there. All the shouts have been massive. Thank you. We definitely need you.
What was the last track? A remix of DJ Quicksilver Bellissima. It's on Silk Cuts. Silk Cuts number 4. Tenors will probably know the code for it, the catalogue number. So that Bellissima remix is Silk Cuts volume 4.
SC4.
And that's catalogue number SC4. For all the train spotters.
What colour's the vinyl? What shop did you buy it in? And how much do you want for it?
Well, once again, I'd like to pick up each and every person that's been locked in. Wives is going to finish you off today.
Tell me, how could you turn and leave me standing here at my door?
Old Russ, old
Titan,
Joe, fix it.
And this one especially going out to Insane, especially for me. Thank you for the great message.
Please give me something for this pain.
Ain't no pain up here.
I need you, I need you, I need you.
Just niceness.
I need you.
To the Risky Angel.
I need you. I need you more.
And to the Blue Eyes. I could just imagine you bouncing about whilst working. You're nutter. Maximum love and respect goes out to you and Andrew each and every time, yeah? That's all the old Eruption crew. DJ Vibes finishing you off. Wicked, wicked stuff.
First one of the day, first one.
Yeah, no rewinds. What's going on? Go on, Vibes, see? Once again, it's that old remix. Answer the fat bloke. All good things come to an end. So we're not gonna. Once again, your DJ Vibes finishing you off. You filthy gits.
It took me 2 hours to finish off.
Yeah, well, you like to work it, mate.
Work it, baby.
Once again, picking up each and every person that's been locked in for the last 3 hours. As always, you've been absolutely, absolutely wicked. And you've enjoyed the tunes as much as we have. Numbers. Catalogue numbers are like train timetables for me. Antennas. Antennas don't go watching aeroplanes or trains. He stands in record shops looking at catalogue numbers, writing them all down in his old Mac.
But this is actually true.
Yeah.
Lively has been partial to a catalogue bra page. Honestly, there's a big story about it, I'll tell you after.
Whose remix is this, mate?
Catalogue number
001. It's absolutely cooking up here, man. Yeah. Mind you, you can't see the lower half of us. Tenors are surprising us with all speedos, so we're cool from the waist down. With the K. Cool London speedos. Available at
www.workit.com.
And to Al, I'll tight you, man. Hope you're well. Hope all the family's well. Risky Angel, thanks a lot out to you as well.
Oh yes, absolute blinding. One more from us. It's been absolute pleasure, honour. What a laugh we've had. God, I could do this every day. Well, as it goes, I could do it every year. Month, week. Absolute brilliant. Thank you so much for all the shouts. Thank you so much for your time, effort, and just for being there, listening. Listening to us makes it all worthwhile.
Thanks for your ears. We'll give them back at some point.
Thank you to TC and the
Vibes. Thank you. Feeling the love.
Santa Vibes, TC Tenors, what is it again? The TC TTV show, that's it.
Singing loud.
Love you all, see you soon. So much love and respect from me to you lot personally. This track from me to you. Santa Cool, Santa London, Santa the finest in the land.
a good show when your throat's all croaky, like coming home from a rave 5 in the morning, early morning rave on the 10 ton hardcore slow show. Lovely jubbly. The Demolition Crew, yeah. And a big thank you to the Variety and the TC. We shall be doing this again in a few months time, definitely. Absolutely enjoyed it. Hopefully you lot did as well. And it's all about you lot. Big thank you, all of ya. What a show. I can probably do the farmer voice now. My old man's a dustman, where's the dustman's at? That's a Marianne, that's all of ya. You've got the Dan J, I'm off at information service. Enjoy the rest of your day, enjoy the rest of your shows.
And if you're listening to this via the playback, please don't vote, because they won't be counted and you may still be charged. No, you will be charged. Double.
And if don't mean charged as in money, we'll just come charging at you. What a stampede of hardcore nutcases.
I've been practicing my clotheslines.
I'll have to do it from a... Just, I'll stand... Come running towards me along my arm. My mic right here, man. Everything.
It's all going. It's taking the paint from everything. The door, the ceiling. That's why I'm having that. I'm having this TV. Right, I think that's it. That's us out of here. Thanks to each and every one of you. You're always, always wicked on the Stomp Show. It's good to know that hardcore is still alive and you still appreciate it as much as we do. After all these years, still here, still going strong. Once again, if you are listening via the recordings, make sure you're tuning to the 10 Ton shows each and every week.
Anyone that are listening, going to Unit in the Sun, I'll see you there on Monday. Make sure you have a very, very cold one ready for me.
You'll see me just in the sun.
Yeah, on the front page, have you seen this man? See you later, love you, Dan.
Take it easy, old.